a young artist scholarship program.
And that's another situation. I've been supporting the arts for as long as I've been in the Senate. But what I found was there's a lot of very talented young people that want to continue on during the summer and get a summer program and maybe are unable to do it financially. Well, we've been able to award hundreds of thousands of dollars over the years for kids to get a scholarship to a program over the summer so they can continue training in their art, whatever that may be, music, vocal, performing arts. It did my heart good to see a woman in the parade, my last parade since I'm not running again, yell out, "Senator, who's going to take care of the arts for us when you go? You've been our champion." And I basically yelled out that whoever comes after me, I'll be lobbying him as strong as you're lobbying me. So that's been something I've been very proud of, and hopefully I can help advocate for the arts even though I'm retired.
Yeah, you've advocated for a lot of things, and we all appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thanks, Senator, for being with us today.
Thank you.